Hey everybody, it's me again, Dr. Georj Lewis, your president here at Atlanta Metropolitan State College, here with another episode of News That You Can Use, the Metro Minute with Dr. Georj Lewis. March is a big month. It's March Madness this month. We have so many things that are going on campus. Monday and Wednesday during the month of March, we'll be having walks with the president. So I've seen some of you on Tuesdays and Thursdays in February, but now it's Monday and Wednesday. 12 o'clock, meet at the quad. It's beautiful out here. I can't wait to walk with anybody who wants to walk, to get in shape, to keep that New Year's resolution thing going. Please come on out. March the 7th is a big day for two reasons. Number one, our mini-mester starts on March the 7th. So it's not too late to sign up for a class if you need one. March the 7th is that date. And also registration for summer and the fall starts March the 7th as well. So go see your advisor, go see the folks in CAS to talk about the courses that are available and what you need to move towards graduation. Next, March Madness. We're having a 3-on-3 tournament on campus for students, faculty, and staff. If you can play a little bit of basketball, I want you all to think about signing up. There's QR codes around. You can go see Mr. Carl Combs over there in Student Life and Leadership. She will get you signed up for the 3-on-3 basketball tournament for our version of March Madness here at Atlanta Metropolitan State College. The winner gets $500, so I encourage you to sign up for that. And then last thing, for those of you who are graduating in May, April 1st is the deadline. We're really looking forward to celebrating you because all the hard work that you've done to get your certificate, your associate's degree, or your bachelor's degree. So we really want you to sign up by the deadline. And that deadline is April the 1st for those of you who want to participate in commencement, to participate in graduation. That's it for the month of April. I'm really looking forward to have lunch with the first two students and the first two faculty or staff members who send me an email at presidentsoffice@atlm.edu after you see this video. Have a great month and looking forward to working with you.